Some of the information Mr. Teixeira posted was about troop movements in Ukraine, about the provision of supplies and equipment to Ukrainian troops. He also posted information about a U.S. adversary's plans to harm U.S. forces serving abroad, a particularly despicable act. Mr. Teixeira was questioned by fellow users of this social media platform about whether what he was posting was classified information. He readily admitted that it was, and he said that he didn't care and that he wouldn't get caught. Well, Mr. Teixeira grossly underestimated the investigative powers of the FBI and the Department of Justice.